It's hilarious, obviously, but Partridge has just turned into a bit of a cartoon now.